He's all on his own and what's being done to care for him next on CTV News at 11:30.
This portion of the news.
This little guy is named Sammy Davis. It will be about 2 months before he's released back into the wild. He was found by the Vancouver Aquarium Marine Mammal Rescue Team, abandoned on a beach on the Sunshine Coast. Aquarium staff say a number of baby seals are found at this time of year because their mothers either die when they're giving birth or go out to get food. Sammy is one of 75 pups currently being cared for by the rescue team. Aw, adorable. I didn't know they made those kind of odd sounds.
Oh, they do, and they make odd smells too, but they're cute.
Yes, but they can clap, can't they?
Yeah. Yeah, they can. Sammy Davis, love it. Okay, we have an answer to tonight's trivia. We have a winner.